Gayatri Jayanti is observed as the birth anniversary of Goddess Gayatri, the goddess of Veda. Being the goddess of all Veda, Goddess Gayatri is also known as Veda Mata. Goddess Gayatri is a manifestation of all the phenomenal attributes of Brahman. She is also worshipped as the goddess of the Sanatana Vedic Hindu Trimurti. She is considered as the mother of all gods, an embodiment of Goddess Saraswati, Goddess Parvati, and Goddess Lakshmi. Gayatri Jayanti is observed on Shukla Paksha Ekadashi during the Jyeshtha lunar month, normally observed on the next day of Ganga Dussehra. It is also observed during Shravana Purnima. The Gayatri Jayanti during Shravana Purnima is widely accepted as well, as it coincides with the Upakarma day. Gayatri Jayanti . The Vedas are believed to be the oldest sacred scriptures, especially Rigveda, and regarded as an infinite ocean of learning that impart essential life lessons. Devi Gayatri is depicted with 5 heads and 10 hands, each head representing panch tattvas, namely Prithvi, Agni, Jal, Vayu and Akash. That is earth, fire, water, air and space. She is seen as seated on a pink lotus and holds 10 different objects in her hands. The shankh, that is the conch shell, the chakra, the discus, the kamal, the lotus, a gesture called Varad Mudra, a mudra that symbolizes the dispensation of wounds, a gesture called Abhay Mudra, Anadha Mudra, symbolizing protection, Kash, a whip, Ankush, a sharpened weapon with a pointed hook, Ujjwal, a utensil, Rudrakshmala, Kala made of Rudraksh, Gada, which is a mace. Devi Gayatri is the consort of Lord Brahma, the creator of the universe. And the famous Gayatri Mantra, commonly chanted by devotees, is derived from the Rigveda. It has 24 letters. Each represents the 24 tattvas, the panch mahabhut elements, like Prithvi, Agni, Jal, Vayu, Akash, the panchbhut, earth, fire, water, wind and space. The panch Tanmantra, the senses, Gandha, Ras, Rupa, Sparsha, Shabda, the smell, the taste, the sight, the touch, and the sound. Pancha Gyanendriya, the sense organs, also known as Grana, Jiva, Chakshu, Tvacha, Shruta, which is the nose, tongue, eye, skin and ears, and the panch karmendriya, organs that do karma, upastha, the reproductive organ, payu, the anus, pad, the leg, pani, the hand, and the vak, the mouth, and the Chaturvayu, the air, Pranapana Vyana Saman. Some also describe the four tattvas as the antakarans, man, buddhi, chit, ahankar, that is the mind, intellect, consciousness and ego. Devi Gayatri represents all tattvas associated with creation, and therefore she is a deity. Mata, Vedi, who enlightens souls by eliminating darkness. The mantra for this Devi is the famous Gayatri Mantra. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tat-savitur-vareṇyam Bhargo Devasya Dhīmahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodaya. Happy Gayatri Jayanti.